Even before dawn to hit the theaters this year, actor-director Farhan Akhtar and his team is planning to make its third sequel. Co-writer Amrish Shah, who has penned a sequel to the Shah Rukh Khan star of Dawn 2, says he's contemplating writing Dawn 3. So has the guy taken inspiration from director Rohit Shetty? After all, he is the king of sequels. He has given hits each time with the sequels of Golmaal. Looks like already cashing on with the successful Dawn 2 franchises, making Dawn 3 will be a joint call between the writer and the director. Well, let's just hope they do make the third sequel and the plans actually materialize. Till then, it's just wait and watch.